2021 Honda Accord resetting the tire pressure light. Hit settings, go down to vehicle. Right here it says TPMs calibration. Hit calibrate, and you're all done. Hope the video was helpful. If it was, I'd appreciate it if you'd like and subscribe.